Okay, so here we are. We are at decent altitude. Enemies ahead of us and low. And low speed. Got some allies above, to the side, mostly behind for some weird reason. Swim off to that side and we'll see some nice dogfighting versus a Corsair. See the Corsair down the bottom there. Now of course there's all kinds of throttle and flaps, which isn't really seen. And to go under, go after the yak. Try to do some warning shots. Gotta save these nuts. Am I right? Didn't want to get into it. Get too close to that yak. Head for Corsair flipping over. Don't know what that was, a flip really, but Corsair might have very good maneuverability, but I have better time with my flaps for the roller. I think he might have gotten around there. Someone comes in, plus the two, got a hit. Didn't really do anything, that's weird. Get another chance to do it again here. And then exactly what you think would happen. A low scissor fight. About a foot off the ground between the Corsair and the couple. The Corsair, by the way, that has very damaged plane, which I applauded doing this far. And plus B, King Van Boom. And explosion. I'm gonna fast forward a little to the later part, where a pesky IO-85 comes out. There we go. Does the killer kill yet my DF-35 friend? I do get a hit. But that's all, as he continues to speed away. Somewhere around here I tell the A7s to stay high. And they actually listen. IO-85 turns around. I make my own head on him, loop under. Now let's pause this for 1 second. Let's find this I-185. We have just at half speed so we can see what actually happens. So I'm up there doing color duties. He comes up after me, but let's take a look around, shall we? Somewhere around here is a Japanese plane, which I can hear now. I just can't find them, and I lose the plane. Thanks, Roy Thunder. Oh, so there he is. Back and takes him out. It's always good when your team actually works together. Teamwork, teamwork, shooting down companies, teamwork, teamwork. Hey everyone, this is Donanton. If you appreciated our exhibition of aeronautical expertise, don't forget to like, share, comment, and also subscribe.